And let me see. Well, it's the one and only. It's the death machine prototype. And this is the final prototype. And yes, it is taking a long time to load. Which is why this thing... Alright, so I'm on a laptop. I already explained this. Oh god. Damn it. Revert flight to launch. My computer is crying. I feel so sorry for my poor baby computer. My computer is a baby. Alright. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Wait, and then... Oh god. Oh no. Wait for program to respond. Oh god. I see the error of my ways. So Kerbin's orbital defense system works. That's good to know. What's also good to know is the fact that Valentina Kerman is still very much alive. That was fun. I made my computer cry. It cried blood, sweat, and tears. Alright, anyways though, I am going to take this escape pod design, right? And I'm going to modify it just slightly. So first of all, this might need to hold a few more than, you know, just one person. So I have a plan. Here. So it pretty much is the normal, you know, same old, except for this will carry, I want to say, probably 6 people. So if I have more than 6, well, some of you are going to have to stay. After all, the captain always goes down with his ship. So... if the captain doesn't go down with the ship, well, I think you're a bit of a wimp. But I perfectly understand, actually, because no one wants to die. Well, some people do. I know I do, but that's besides the point. Oh, right, you can't do that. I forgot. But what you can do... so there we are. And there's even going to be a heat shield for this one, too. Alright. So I have a my thought is I'm gonna have go to the structural no not structural payload. There's these new sizes. I'm not actually gonna try those though. In fact, now I'm gonna make this escape pod hold one extra person. Just because I can. So where's the heat shield? We're gonna turn all of that off there. I'm feeling good. And we're gonna put a little parachute on this. But now, we're gonna actually rather not keep that one on. And now we're gonna go down here to payload. So now, we're going to edit this fairing. Yep. Actually, so let's see. Nope. There we are. Nah. Yeah. There we are. There we are, cat. Yeah. So this is going to be escape pod. Alright. Alright, and in fact, no. We're gonna have this couple, cat. We're gonna put this on 4. Alright. We're gonna save this here. We're gonna leave, yeah. Alright, we're gonna call and get some astronauts. There we are, 12. So now, what I'm gonna do here is a loop. Alright, I'm actually going to, I'm going to overstock this, pretty much. I'm going to make sure. So, if 3 people can go in the escape pods. Oh, 7 people can fit in this escape vessel, which 7 people can. Then, I think cat is very clearly what's seen. 'Cause you and me are gonna be best friends. See what I'm gonna do here, cat. I don't know why I'm talking like that. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna get one of these and put it right underneath that. That way I can guide this remotely. So now I'll save this, and we're going to even test this. I'm going to bring this into space, you see, and I'm going to test as if this thing is full. So, hopefully this will work. If it doesn't, well, I know that I need to fix something. Oh, mother of 4. Alright. Great, so now. We're going to, well, first, R, S. We're going to set this orbit. You see, cat? Dum, 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 dum. So first, right, so now. We're gonna turn off infinite repel. Found. See, the point of this is to get back on Earth. Or rather, Kerbin, as fast as you can. See, cat? In fact, I have some extra fuel, Kaya. So now, well, yeah, actually, no, oh God. So that should break these two apart. But I'm gonna do an emergency here. In fact, screw it. This is all going all on one stage. That's all right. Perfectly fine. After all, the only thing really important here are the people who aren't even here, so. Alright, great. See, the important part is that when we get down to the atmosphere, that everything here is still safe. And obviously, you know, if I'm doing this with actual Kerbals inside, well, guess what? I'll actually have control over this. But this is good to practice without any control, just in case. Let's say for some reason we don't have any control. Well, now we will. fact, if anything, it's really good to know what will and won't work. Like, for instance, I don't know why, but this just now flipped. But it's good to know that it has that possibility of not flipping in time. Well, I'm glad to see that the ships are working. Well, I think I'm going to have to go. My friends need me. Huh. I wonder why this one's acting so weird. Is it because of the way I put the parachutes? No. Can't be. Maybe it's because of the way that it was before I let it out? Maybe. Wait. One of them didn't survive. Something didn't survive. Unless if it's already landed, so it won't. Switch to that? Oh, good, they're all good. All right. want to see how the hell this one works. Fine. Great. Recover vessels. Damn it. I hope you all enjoyed. And have a very, very good night.